Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, próspero año y felicidad.
Well, here we are. It's our final Achievement Assembly of 2022. And we've had an incredible term here at Sherbourne Fields. And I'm sure when you sit back and listen to the head teachers' nominations for this assembly, you will realise that we have so much to celebrate. Before I let you enjoy that, I just want to say a massive thank you to our children, to our families and to our incredible staff for all of their hard work, their commitment and for just being the most incredible bunch of people to work with. So I want to wish you all a really happy Christmas. So time to sit back and celebrate. So our first Head Teachers Award is going to Adrian in yellow class. We're saying a huge well done to Adrian because he's been using his communication book so well and he's also been really happy to try new activities. Well done, Adrian, we're really proud of you. My next Head Teachers Award goes to Dominic in gold class. Dominic has transitioned into his classroom chair and now he'll sit at a table to access his work with his peers. Dominic is showing pride in his work and is keeping his work on the table to explore. Sometimes he will even help by passing the adults the items that he doesn't want. We are so proud of you, Dominic. Well done. Next up is a huge well done to Sadiq in blue class. Sadiq has done fantastically well this term. He has been taking independent steps around the classroom and engaging really well with the other children during lessons. Sadiq has been gaining his confidence in all aspects of his learning and is willing to try new tastes. Well done, Sadiq. Now it's a huge well done to Jacob in green class. Jacob has made huge progress this term. He is making choices from two and always demonstrates a willingness to try. Jacob has picked up on new class routines quickly and is demonstrating fantastic enjoyment in lessons. Well done, Jacob. We're now saying a huge congratulations to Jaden in orange class. Jaden has been working super hard this half term. He's doing his work independently, signing a lot more in class and is beginning to say some simple words. Jaden tries hard in all of his lessons and we are so, so proud of him. Well done, Jaden. It's now time to celebrate Logan in silver class. Logan has come on leaps and bounds this term with his communication. Logan has been given a brand new communication book, which he has been working hard with both at school and at home in order to make requests, ask questions and socialise. Not only has Logan developed his skills with the book, but he has also begun to communicate with speech. Logan has begun to say singular words. We are so proud of you, Logan. A huge well done. It's now congratulations to Adrian in white class. Adrian has been doing some fantastic work during his phonics lessons. He always comes to the lesson ready to learn and he is very engaged throughout. He is such a good role model to his peers. Adrian has made fantastic progress in his phonics and is now beginning to blend the sounds that he has learnt to read words. Adrian's confidence has also grown in writing and he is now forming some of the sound spellings. Adrian's progress is incredible. We can't wait to see what the next term brings. Well done, Adrian. Now we're staying in white class and we're saying congratulations to Jake. Jake's attitude towards his learning is brilliant. He is so grown up now. He comes into school, finds his way to his classroom, hangs his coat and bag up, puts his lunch bag in the box, and he does this all by himself independently. Every time Jake hears the music cue, he knows exactly what to do and he does it straight away. Most of all, Jake has been doing fantastic work in maths. Jake can find all the numerals 0 to 30 and has been finding one more from numbers 0 to 5. A few times when we are counting as a class, we have even heard Jake's beautiful voice as he joined in. So well done, Jake. We really are so proud of you. Now it's time to say a huge well done to Hanin in pink class. Hanin is getting this award for using his communication board. He is trying really hard to use his eye gaze to make choices. Keep up the hard work, Hanin. We really are so very, very proud of your progress. Now we move into red class, and the head teacher's award goes to Emily for engaging well in all areas of the curriculum, for understanding and following classroom routines and showing an improved enthusiasm for writing. Emily, we are also very proud of you. Well done. We're now saying a huge congratulations to Luca in purple class. Luca is getting a head teacher's award for his enthusiasm to learn and to achieve. Luca is inquisitive and continually asks questions to further his knowledge. Luca is now moving on to Pastures New, and we would like to thank him for being such a positive role model within his class and within school. Good luck, Luca, and keep in touch. My final head teacher's award in primary goes to Aisha in grey class. Aisha has shown such enthusiasm and determination in all aspects of her learning this half term. Aisha overcame her nerves to compete in power chair football and wheelchair rugby, and she had a fantastic time, really enjoying the experience. Aisha is also so kind and caring and a considerate member of the class who is always thinking of others. Keep up the good work, Aisha. We are so proud of you. Well done. I'm now moving into secondary, and it's time to celebrate some more of our amazing pupils. So first up, we're going to class 3E, and we've got two nominations this term. So Joshua is getting a head teacher's award for using his words to communicate his needs and wants. Since September, Joshua has continued to amaze staff within all aspects of his communication. We're also given a head teacher's award to Noah in 3E for incredible work in all of his lessons, especially maths. Noah has developed in all areas of the curriculum throughout this term, and it has been so lovely to see his confidence grow when sharing answers within the class. So congratulations to those two amazing students. And next up, we have a triple award in 3CL with three pupils who have come on in leaps and bounds with their communication. So first up is congratulations to Joshua, who has shown phenomenal progress in his communication this term in using his AAC device, communicating freely during social interactions with his peers and staff, and also demonstrating his learning effectively. Great work, Joshua. Next up is congratulations to Udham, who has used his eye gaze to communicate socially, making his friends laugh and completing some excellent work. And my final one goes to Bailey, who has been communicating amazingly well using her pod book to also socialise with her friends and complete classwork to a high standard. Amazing communication, guys. Well done. Congratulations. And it's another triple head teacher's award in 3L with congratulations going to Leo, Eleanor and Holly. They're getting a head teacher's award for transitioning to Sherbourne so fantastically well and having an amazing first term with us. They have all overcome challenges and applied themselves in all areas of the curriculum. Additionally, Leo is self-propelling all around school and using his walker daily. Eleanor is consistently accessing her high-tech communication aid, and Holly is making positive choices at school and at home. Well done, Leo, Eleanor and Holly. We are so proud of you. Congratulations. Now it's a double head teacher's award in 3K, with both Ibby and Kimran receiving an achievement award. Ibby has settled into his new school incredibly well, working hard in all of his lessons, and he has confidently been making connections with pupils and staff both inside and outside his immediate peer group. Kimran has also worked hard this term across all of her subjects. She has coped well with new faces and routines, taking it all in her stride, and she is becoming a great role model for her classmates. So congratulations to you. We are all really, really proud of you. Well done. And now it's time to say a big congratulations to Sydney in 3T. Having joined Sherbourne in September, we have seen Sydney settle in so well over the past term. We have seen him growing confidence over this time, rising to the challenges in class, as well as making lots of friends with his peers, both in class and on the Key Stage 3 playground. Sydney has joined the Sherbourne community with a smile, and we are so, so proud of you. Well done, Sydney. Now it's a big well done to Clarissa in 3J. Clarissa is getting a Head Teacher's Award for her growing independence both in lessons and around school. Clarissa has proven to be a responsible and mature buddy to the children in one of our primary classes, and she is taking initiative in the classroom with her designated jobs and anything else that she can help with. She is growing in confidence with her learning too, and has been working really well in her My Religion and Culture classes, especially completing some fantastic research on family traditions and identifying her family heritage. Well done, Clarissa. Keep up this fantastic work. We are so proud of you. It's now a big well done to Archie in 3S. Archie has settled in so well to Sherbourne in his first term. Archie knows his own way to his classroom, and he's taking part in activities that he's really enjoying. He's wearing his ear defenders to help him, and he's going outside and playing with his new friends confidently. Well done, Archie. We really are so proud of you. And next up, it's a huge well done to Evie in 3C. Evie is now walking into school independently and getting herself ready to start the school day calmly. Once at school, Evie is now able to share spaces with her peers and is engaging and listening to the staff team. Evie, we are so proud of how you have settled into Sherbourne. You really deserve this Head Teacher's Award. A massive well done to you. Next, it's a huge well done to Rosie in Katie's class. Rosie has worked really hard on her communication at school over the last half term. Rosie is able to answer and respond to questions in class. She gains staff attention by saying their names, saying good morning on the morning routine, and calling out for her peers using their names. Well done, Rosie. We're so proud of you. I'm now moving into Amy's class and saying a big congratulations to Natalia, who has been working really hard on her independent sitting and weight bearing skills with her one-to-one physio session after her recent operation. We are astounded by the progress that Natalia is making, and we cannot wait to see where this journey leads. Natalia is showing determination, and she is more active when out of her chair. She is showing great stretching, rolling, sitting and kicking. Natalia has also started to use a MoLift to transfer from changing bed to her chair, and she has been pulling up and standing at the bar in the classroom with minimal support. Fantastic progress, Natalia. Well done. I'm now saying a big congratulations to Brandon in James's class. Brandon is getting a Head Teacher's Award for all of the great work on lights he has done in science this half term. Brandon has correctly used symbols to tell us if it is light or dark, and he's also used symbols to begin to name some different light sources that the class have been exploring. The communication and understanding that Brandon has displayed has been brilliant. Congratulations, Brandon. We are all really proud of you. It's now time to say congratulations to some amazing pupils in Key Stage 4. First up, it's Cameron in 4M. Cameron is receiving a Head Teacher's Award for always representing Sherbourne Fields so well when out on off-site visits. Cameron has been a great role model to his classmates on all of the trips, particularly on a recent curling trip. Congratulations, Cameron, and thank you for being such an amazing role model for our school. My next congratulations goes to Oliver in 4Z, and Oliver is getting a Head Teacher's Award for consistently trying hard with all of his work across the curriculum. He has shown a mature attitude towards new experiences, such as the Duke of Edinburgh Award and the beekeeping course that he has been involved in. Oliver has also been making a huge effort to make new friends and to take part in lunchtime activities. Well done, Oliver. We are all very proud of you. It's now time to say a big well done to Malachi in 4P. Malachi has been taking on extra responsibilities in class as he supports lunchtime duties as a chair monitor, as well as always being happy to help others in class with his kind actions. Malachi has shown great attention to detail when supporting the well-being of the school animals during science lessons. He has been looking after all aspects of their care with sensitivity. Malachi always looks out for others, and having now joined in the Duke of Edinburgh activities, he has shown to be thoughtful and focused on a range of tasks, and he works with others and often tries his best to support everyone involved. Malachi is a great role model for others. He always brings a smile into the school and makes everyone feel happy to start each day. So thank you, Malachi, for simply being amazing. And now it's time to say a big congratulations to Ben in 4H. Ben is getting a Head Teacher's Award for the progress he has made with his interaction and communication with both staff and peers. Ben is really working hard on initiating conversations with everyone, and he's also working hard on staying engaged in conversations which he has not started. He now will always try to answer questions with more than a yes or a no, and will try to elaborate when you ask him a question. Ben also works incredibly hard in his lessons, producing work to the best of his ability, and he is always keen to show how much progress he has made. Well done, Ben. Your teachers and your class are really, really proud of you. Congratulations on your Head Teacher's Award. I'm now moving into Key Stage 5, and it's time to celebrate the amazing Zoe in 5S. Zoe's been nominated for a Head Teacher's Award for her brilliant independent reading every single day. This is exactly what we want you to do, Zoe. Well done. Congratulations on your hard work with your reading. And now it's time to say a huge congratulations to Josh in 5MH. Josh has greatly improved the quality of his writing over this term, and he has produced some excellent work in his Wider World ASDAN module. Josh, we are so proud of the progress that you are showing. Congratulations and keep up the good work. And next, it's a huge congratulations to Rhiannon in 5J. Rhiannon is receiving a Head Teacher's Award for successfully passing her independent travel training. Rhiannon, we really are so delighted with the effort that you have put in and what you have achieved. So congratulations for being an independent traveller. It's just wonderful. Well done.
Good,
it's
Levi.
Now time to say congratulations to the young person who is receiving the music award. So it's congratulations to Levi in silver class. Levi is getting a Head Teacher's Award for all of the work he's been doing in music, for learning to play a musical instrument in a variety of ways. Levi, Nick is so proud of you and all that you have achieved. Keep it up and well done.
Well done, Levi.
My final Head Teacher's Award goes to a super scientist, and it's Carter. So congratulations, Carter. You have made great progress in science this half term. You have used some great investigative skills, and you have shown confidence in sharing your ideas and working with a team. Well done, Carter. We are really proud of you. Congratulations on your science award.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad.